Hey guys, welcome to this channel. It's me again, Otis Fad. I review video on beauty product, cream, perfume, hair cream, body lotion, body cream, and all, anything beauty in general, I'm into it. You see this skin free milk? It's very mighty, but it does powerful job. Very powerful when it comes to skin lightening and glowing. I don't know, for me personally, I believe it to be a skin, just like the name is called, skin free. It makes your skin free, it makes your skin smooth and glossy. That's how it is. But for me, in terms of lightening, I'm not sure. You know, it might work for somebody actually, but for me, it doesn't work for me when it comes to lightening. Rather, because if I'm using it, rather it makes me dark. If I use a product this night and I wake up the following morning and my skin goes down, like drop, become darker than I was before, I know that that cream or that serum is not good for me. Then I keep it. So there's something I need to tell you about serum. If you're promising cream, do not just promise it at once. If you have not tested our products before, you have to like test the product and see how it works for you before mixing it big, like 200 ml. Our advice, you just mix like 150 ml or something that you can actually forget without, you know, getting upset that you waste the product. Because if it doesn't work for you, definitely you're going to stop using them. So why not mix a little? You take, if you want this skin-free milk, do not just mix it at once. Test it on your skin for 2-3 days, then come back and mix the whole thing. That's what I do. You can see I did not use much. I only use very small. Can you see? I use very small. I've not used it since then because I see that maybe my skin is so soft and so light, and if I use it, it's gonna, like, when your skin is very light, you can damage your skin. If you don't know the quantity to use, it can actually damage your skin, as well as it can work for you. If you have a very stubborn skin, man, this is your serum. If your skin is very stubborn, doesn't respond to anything, this is your serum. If you mix it, it's very powerful. When I mean very powerful, if you take just one cover of this, if you take just one cover of it and mix it in your cream, within 1 week you'll see results if you have stubborn skin. But if your skin is very light and very delicate, man, it can wound you. So be very careful when you're using this cream. Don't just promise any cream and say, because me, I'm not a fan of promising so many things at the same time, because some people will carry this powerful that, and just mix everything together. If your skin is not tough, it will just burn you, to just damage your skin. So be very careful when you're using this, okay? So what I want to tell you about this cream, about this serum, I mean, you get like 200 ml or 100 ml and put just half a cover. I won't say one cover, just half a cover of this thing, of this serum inside, and mix it very well. Use it overnight and see how your skin works. If you get to a darker color, you will realize that if your skin is tough, it will lighten you. But if your skin is very light, it might burn your skin because it's very powerful. So I advise you to like mix very little. Then after using that, you mix, if it's good on your skin, then you can promix 200 ml or 250 ml. That is half of 500 ml. In your cream, okay? So, and when if you have a tough skin, especially when you want to start afresh, when you want to start lightening your skin from the beginning, it's good to start with this. It will give you a fast result. But if you are the one that have used this and that cream and you're already in the process of lightening, you use very little of it, preferably 2 full spoons to add to your 200 ml. 1 full spoon for 100 ml, 2 full spoon for 200 ml, and you are good to go, and it will lighten you. When you start using it, it's good for both girls and boys. If you are a guy and you want to use this, men, and you're a dark guy, you want to use this, please get 500 mils and put, don't miss any other thing apart from this. You get 500 mils and then you put like four full spoon of this skim free milk inside, and shake, mix it thoroughly, mix it very well, and use it. The first time you start, you see that your skin will be very smooth, very glossy, and you will see the texture of your skin. Your hand, your palm, and everywhere will become very soft. It's very good. It's very good. Anything good has disadvantage, all right? The fact that it didn't give me a good result doesn't mean it's not good, because I've had a friend who have used it and she's very light. So something might be good for you and I may not be good for another person, but for me it wasn't good for me. My skin doesn't like very hot bleaching oil, because I'll call it bleaching oil. It will bleach your skin and it's not going to give you knuckle, if as long as you mix it well. But if you don't mix it well, you have patches. Please, when you use this oil, do not enter sun when you're using it. So always mix this cream as your night cream. If you're a guy and you use it, your body will glow. You don't use it direct. Don't use this cream direct. Mix it with your cream. Mix it with any kind of lotion. Nivea moisturizer, not Carotone, not Carowhite. Don't go and mix it with Secret White. Do not mix this with Diva Perfect White. This is going to give you camouflage. So please, do not mix this skin-free milk with all those powerful bleaching cream. Get something like Jergens, so you have enough moisturizer inside, so it will calm the power of this serum, because it's really, really powerful. And when you mix it in moisturizer like Jergens, Johnson, Nivea, you're going to get a very good result. But when you mix it with already bleaching lotion or already bleaching cream, like White Now lotion, White Now cup, all those kind of bleaching cream, you're not going to like yourself. It will burn you. It can burn your skin, as well as it can make your skin light. It can burn your skin. So be very careful and know the quantity to measure. That's number one. Number two is Perfect Leg. This is, it's upside down. This is how it looks. This is Perfect Leg. Another beautiful, will I call it serum? It's liquid. I don't know what it is. I won't call it serum. You see, it is in the grade of the, like, they're in the same grade, but this is another powerful serum. You call it Perfect Leg. It is a Shenek oil. They call it Shenek Paris. It protects you against green vein, stretch marks, psoriasis. It also protects you from scars, blue vein, green vein, vascular veins. It protects you from it. It protects you from every kind of harm that some cream have given you before. Sunburn, it protects you from sunburn, psoriasis, stretch mark, dilated vessels. It will just hide it. You'll not have any green vein. Nobody will even know that you're using a whitening cream or whitening oil when you're using this. You put it in your cream. Not everything. Just put like 3 or 4 spoon of it. You can decide to use the cover, you know. It's green inside. As it's called, Perfect Lexi. Can you see? This is how it is. I want you to look at it very well, so that when you're buying, you be careful. It's green inside. I learned that there are other ones, but this very one is green inside. Can you see? This is the original. Very green. Let me not point on my hand. So this is how it is. You know? Forget my knuckles, so I wash a lot. That's why, you know, when you're washing, you're actually washing the cream out from your hand. And I'm not really a very careful person who goes there and come and rub cream. So that's why I have these little knuckles on my hand. The moment I start paying attention to it, it will. So, you see this perfect leg? I keep turning it upside down. You see these perfect legs? For me, it doesn't whiten like other whitening serum, because something that is protecting you from green vein, you know, you have used some creams before, maybe some whitening cream before, that have lighten you. And when you're very light, when like you remove like 2, 3, 4 shades, you start, all your veins will start showing. So you hide it. And what hides green vein can actually dim your complexion. It can actually dim your complexion. So the reason why I stopped using is that when I want to go for occasion, like I say in my last video, I lighten up very well. I lighten my complexion. I use maybe something, if I have occasion like next week, I will lighten myself. I'll get this whitening clean color. Then after that, I will develop green vein. You see some veins all over my body, and which I'm not really a fan. It's because the more you get, the whiter you get, the more likely you are going to get vein. Because all this line you're seeing, because I'm a slim person, so I have all this line on my hand. So by the time I start whitening my skin, the line will begin to manifest, and then the color will start showing. Whether it's green, whether it's those tiny spider veins, they're called vascular veins, they will start showing on the leg side, maybe below your ankle, you start seeing them. That is when I start using the green vein. It's very, very fine. It might dim you a little. It's not that it's going to, when you start using it, it will dim you a little. So what you will do, you mix it in a small container and keep aside. When you start noticing green vein, use it around, don't use it all over your body. So I will not advise you to mix it in all your cream. You know, just take a little container and mix inside. When you notice green vein, you use it around the side you're noticing green vein. If you notice green vein around your chest, you use it around there. If you notice green vein on your leg, you use it on your legs. So you don't apply it all over your body, so you don't start saying, this is not working, I applied it and then my color start dimming and my complexion is no longer bright as I used to be. So that's why you should not miss it in all your cream. Just miss it little. The moment the green vein starts, it's a work in progress. When you're lightening your complexion, you use this a little. When you notice anything, you go back again and use your either this one. So guys, check in the description below and click the link to watch the continuation of this video, where I explain how to mix this with other cream or other lotion to get a great result. Thank you for watching, guys. Thank you.